You did win a SAG award, so you are definitely not just a newcomer to this. How was SAG night for you guys?
It was so magical. First of all, it was kind of crazy backstage because it was like 500 of us all trying to sign away for our awards and take pictures. And they tried to do this group photo that totally didn't work. But it was so cool to stand up with all the girls and get a standing ovation from the room. You see Modern Family standing, and you see Game of Thrones. They just It was really exciting.
Did you guys have any expectation going in, or did you think Modern Family would take it?
Oh, man, I never knew, because I thought we had it earlier. I thought we had the Emmys, and we didn't, so that made me say, I don't know, just, like, enjoy the night. My mother was there, and just get to share that with her. My fake mother was there, Lorraine, so they got to meet, and I just wanted to enjoy the night, and luckily, the night turned out wonderful, and we got to stand up together.
Well, tell us a little bit about that. How great is it to win an ensemble award from your peers with your whole cast?
I think the SAG Awards is one of the most touching awards because it's voted by the people that are in the group. And so it's just really cool because it's sort of like a sign of respect that I really love your work and love what you guys are doing as a group. And that's one of the biggest compliments that you can have as an actor from your peers, saying I love what you do. So I'm just really grateful and thankful to be a part of this cast. Yeah, I am.
Thank you very much.